Vanakkam, this is Haider Ali Sayyed from Asivagam, united under Tamil Shiva.
Who are the Shivaites? People who follow Shiva are called Shivaites. Asivagam is the school of thought of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. All messenger came among the bloodline of Tamil Shiva, Ali said, so all messengers and all holy books belongs to Shivaites. Whole mankind is Shivaite except for the bloodline of Cain, the fugitive on the earth. Among bloodline of Cain, Europe would accept Tamil Shiva, Ali said, straight path. As for Caucasian settlers from it, four beastly regime have already rejected straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Those four beastly regime fund secret society called Mithraism, in other words Illuminati, to end straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. The Shivaites philosophy is corrupted due to the mixing of Mithraism policy under the Vaishnav cult. Shivaites have strayed far away from Asivagam. Some Shivaites have converted to Christianity and Muslim cults. They have forgotten first Siddha. In the name of Allah and Hallelujah, they are serving Caucasian settlers and following their cult based on Mithraism policy. So no help is coming for Shivaites from Shivam, Allah, until they return back to the straight path of first Siddha, Tamil Shiva.
Some invaders rule by arms and ammunition, but Caucasian settlers are ruling Shivite colonies with the policy of Mithraism. Warning of Greater Kali Yuga and warning regarding the coming of Antichrist is for Shivites so that they could protect themselves from Caucasian settlers' policy. Secret society's agenda is to end Shivite colonies and eradicate the way of life of first Siddha Tamil Shiva called Asivagam. The beast wants Shivites' colony to forget Shiva, Shivan and Shivam. In Tamil Nadu, Tamil Shiva is replaced by Murugan, while rest of India they want to end Shiva name by replacing it with Vaishnav cult avatar called Rama. Asivagam is based on spiritual part, while Mithraism secret cult designed to end that spiritual part. Since 1500 BC, the game of chess is played between Caucasian settlers' policy of Mithraism against Asivagam school of thought of first Siddha Tamil Shiva, Ali said. From 1500 BC to 2021 AD, that's approximately 3500 years, the land from second Tamil Sangam Anatolia, now Turkey, to the land of first Tamil Sangam Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka, due to four beastly regime, Kali Yugam is prolonging. Settlers' main weapons are the Caucasian women. Under Vishkanya concept, they seduce the head of the Shivaite colonies, thus controlling the rest of the ranks. Caucasian women are used as seductive weapon against Shivaites. To touch the skin of Caucasian women, many Shivaites have strayed from straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Caucasian settlers, now disguised as Muslim world, are not ruling Shivaite by arms and ammunition, but through anti-spiritual policy planned by Mithraism secret society. Their plot is to end spiritual part of Asivagam. Come, let's understand spiritual part of Asivagam. Come, let's understand anti-spiritual part of Mithraism under the label of Vaishnav cult.
All holy books belongs to Shivaites. All priestly cult based on Mithraism policy introduced by Caucasian settlers. Watch out for our next video on Vaishnav cult. Nandri, Vanakkam.